Wow, howdy everyone, Professor here. Now, Professor here is giving you advice to all you teenagers out there. This was called social media. Now, you teenagers really believe in social media, whether it's Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and stuff like that. Well, here's what Professor believes in about social media, okay? I think it'll fuck up your life if you believe in it. We see a lot of cyberbullying. We see a lot of teenager athletes committing suicide. Because of social media. Now for you teenagers out there, I think it's best that you should not use social media for yet. Because if you think, many people think that you're ugly, if you believe that so many people on social media think that you're a loser, or too fat and stuff, what does your true body tell you? Me, Professor Aaron, believe that you're just as beautiful as you are. You're just as a beautiful person. I mean, social media is actually a nightmare for all these teenagers out there. And it's just not good anymore for it. So, if this as beautiful as you are, don't believe in these other people telling you what to do. Because they're going to make you depressed, they're going to make you sad, it's going to make you angry, and one day you're going to end up killing yourself, committing suicide. And your parents will never forgive themselves. No. So I will avoid social media, and that's the best advice that Professor Aaron can give you herself.